went to the chief priests and said, "What will you give me to betray him to you?" They paid him 30 pieces of silver. And from that moment, he began to look out for an opportunity to betray him.
She professes her love for Clyde, while Blanche does the same for her husband, Buck, Clyde's brother, who is also a Barrows gang member.
Bonnie and Clyde, the musical, premiered on Broadway in December of 2011. The critics hated it, and it closed only 4 weeks later.
However, here today singing You Love Who You Love, please welcome Morgan Gutowski and Eleanor Morrow.
Experienced difficulty merging their careers with their marriage.
Tess is conflicted about her role as a powerful newswoman versus her role as a wife, so she travels to visit her first husband, Larry Donovan, and his wife, Jan, to discover why their marriage is a success. In the end, she asks Jan for advice.
The musical, which ran on Broadway in 1981, makes regular references to the 1970s culture. So please welcome Lauren McLean and Hannah Stansbury to sing "The Grass is Always Greener."
We will now have a 10-minute intermission.